Keeping ancient artifacts safe is one of Jake's greatest goals. The police take the bandits into custody while Jake puzzles over the artifact. Jake notices to his shock that the runes inscribed there are similar to the ones on the artifact. He decides to visit Gunung Padang himself, and immediately boards a plane.